October 10th, and Hurricane Lita is coming into the Puerto Vallarta area today and coming towards us. I'm just going to head down to the beach, take a quick look at how that's looking before we kind of hunker down. So stand by. Here we go. So it's about 1 o'clock. Just heading down to the beach here, see how that's looking. Definitely could hear the ocean going off. Let's see how it's looking. Never seen it so big here as far as the waves go. And how high up the water is on the beach, pretty high up. These guys are sandbagging the front end, anything on the beach here. So the beach is empty and the sea is going off right now. Pretty sure this tent's not gonna be here tomorrow. Storm surge is definitely brewing. Wind is still pretty mild though. Hasn't really picked up yet. Nothing too crazy. Businesses are definitely prepping for this though, and residences. They're taping windows and getting ready. Everybody's taking this hurricane threat pretty serious. These guys are raising up their lights, getting ready. You can see business windows are taped up. Well, the pool deck is closed. All the patio furniture has been put away, taken away. So they've got the windows all taped up. Hopefully ours are okay. From the rooftop, everything's been battened down. That's probably the last time I'm gonna take the elevator, because who knows how stable the power grid is here. But yeah, calm before the storm maybe, we'll see. So it's about 4:30 and conditions are starting to get a little rougher. Wind's picking up, rain's getting harder. So I'm gonna take the stairs down and then I'll head down to the beach for one last look before it gets dark. Here's how you drain the roads in Mexico. It all just runs to the beach. Be the best place to stand. Woo-hoo! Well, that's the last beach check I think before it gets dark, so we'll see how the rest of this goes. Well, it's about 7 o'clock now. coconuts are swaying. A lot of wind. To see, but this wind is going off. The hurricane is in full force right now. Stuff's flying all over the place. Emergency light is on. So the day after the hurricane, pretty messy, but no major damage. Day after the hurricane, and the beach has been totally reshaped. A bunch of the little massage tents that you would have seen earlier in my video, they're all gone, wiped out or moved. The beach itself has totally been reshaped. It's actually a smoother gradient now, less steep. It's pretty wild. Well, we survived a hurricane. It's only a category 2, but you know, that's how we do it.